In the year 1946, Nazi forces were united by a Nazi weaponry scientist. His name was Dr. Swan. He regrouped Nazi soldiers to invade the Allied countries. Meanwhile, British soldiers were sent to deliver a message to a British stronghold in Germany. A man named Commander Taufen was sent to stop them.
Watts, don't die. We've been through a lot, buddy. Just don't die.
Attention! All right, gentlemen. You are here on a top secret mission. You've been training for many months. This has been highly secret. And now you will know why. You have to deliver this message to the front lines. This is top priority. If needs be, you'll put your life between this and the enemy. This must not fall into the wrong hands. If it does, thousands of lives will be lost. The briefing will be at 0300 hours. Fall out!
Watch out! This is a danger zone. Enemy militia has been spotted from here onwards. Get down! There's enemy in the tree line over there.
Don't know how many there are. I can't see them. It's better to move out.
Keep low and move fast. Chuck a grenade and let's get out of it.
And that's when Commander Taufen captured me. They almost got the information out of me, but I didn't give in.
He's not there!
There is the commander! And one of us fine trying to cross through our borders.
Where's the other one?
I thought we killed him, but when we went back, he was not there.
Find him! Why are you here, British dog?
One of the other prisoners told us he's trying to smuggle a message through the borders.
So, Commander.
Okay, split up!
That's when his men went after me, but I had the message.
Thank you.
Commandant Halfman beat me for about a day and a half. It was torture. He wanted to know everything.
So, why are you here? What is this message? Are you stupid English swine? Where is the message?
I'll never tell you. I'll die for my country.
So it seems. We will leave you here to rot. But we'll be back.
On the second day of my capture, he beat me till I was unconscious. I must have been unconscious for hours. When I awoke, everyone was gone. The guards, Halfen, and the pain. Blood was pouring down my face, but I felt no pain. He had beat me so much I was numb. Suddenly, I heard something from behind me. Someone had cut the rope, which tied me to the tree. I slowly turned as the pain came back, but nobody was there. I lifted myself from the floor, got as far away as I could. I knew Halfen would be after me. I thought it was best to get some energy, so I opened up my rations. That was a big mistake. Standard E-type rations should get my energy up.
We'll never find him in this forest.
I do not think that putting your hands as fake binoculars actually helps, sir.
Oh. We will definitely not find him. What was that? What is this? Doritos? British wine. Fire at him!
Must get to the bunker before he does. Chuck a grenade in that bunker. Or is that too hard?
Chuck a grenade before they see us. There he is. Chase him.
And that's how I got here. They chased me to where I am now. And as you can see, I got hit.
It's time for you to die. For the commandant!
Watch out! He's still alive!
And now for you.
No!
The sarge is here. Did somebody order an extra large ass kicking?
He got shot, he could die.
The sarge does not simply die, Private.
You're right, and you're on the floor, you're a maggot. Get off the floor, maggot.
Let's kick ass!
There's a chopper waiting for you.
Get to the chopper.
Yes, sir. It's like the Terminator.
I'll be back.